Exports are real goods and services leaving the country, and imports are real goods and services entering the country. Exports are a real cost, and imports are a real benefit. Or another way of saying this is, imports are a real benefit, and exports are a real cost. But you've got strategic considerations first, where you would want to make materials domestically and stockpile for, say, the defense of a country or for public health.